This is the first of a series of videos showing the complete assembling, adjustment and calibration of the low-cost do-it-yourself transceiver. Unpacking the transceiver kit. This board is not suggested to beginners. It's full of 0603 SMD resistors and capacitors, and the coils must be winded yourself. Some parts were missing. Not all of the needed capacitors values were in the kit. Start assembly from small components, such as SMD, resistor, then capacitors. Complete one side first, then the other. Remember to place all the components and solder all their pads. The values of the resistors are marked on their body. Check with a magnifying lens when needed. The seller has written the values of the capacitors on the piece of roll. Careful with the polarity of the diodes, firing caps, zeners, transistors, MOSFETs. The SOT 23 marked as 431 are 2.5 volt regulators compatible with the LM431, the BJTs are 491, the MOSFETs are MOW. replace the tantalum capacitors and then the optocouplers, and in the end complete the modification of M5, soldering a jumper as visible. Please look for the next part of the story, video 2.